Looks like a creepy dead sweet boy. Oh my goodness. I need that actually. Fun fact. I can talk to you guys about his toy. Tell them.
Being adorable. Are you being adorable?
Backpack water.
In the middle. James Patterson in.
Alright, it's gonna be $4.35. Oh my gosh! And then, then we can start planning the party.
Oh my goodness.
We'll have drinks, we'll have decor,
mm-hmm.
and depending how many people come, it shows us how bougie mm-hmm. we can make the party. Maybe we'll have this wall painted by then.
Yeah, yeah, it'll be what, November 6th? Okay.
At like 8 o'clock is usually when they do it, but.
PM?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Kind of like, I think there's like a legal time where you're okay. allowed to sell it, because otherwise it's like, we can have the party start, but we can't yeah. give out the books. But that means we'll get to read them.
Yeah.
You haven't even
I know. I need to read the first one now.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if you'll like it, but mm-hmm. okay. you probably won't like it. It's super predictable, but it's yeah. fun. It's got dragons.
Thank you for calling MBS. Please note our menu options have changed.
So I'm gonna put the event as November 6th tentative with like a disclaimer that
yeah.
like if the shipment gets delayed, the event will be delayed, mm-hmm. but the event is still going to
yeah.
happen. And it comes with the book, maybe a drink,
mm-hmm.
Music. What can we like realistically offer?
Mm-hmm.
Just
to sell a very valuable book. The kisses, but I also have to. Yeah. Okay, you can come hang out with me while I put stuff away. I think it might be.
Okay. do you? I mean, I know you have a fondness for him.
I do?
Yeah, you said you met him and loved him.
Bill Murray. I don't really care much about Steve Martin, but I like Tom Hanks.
Okay, okay.
And I met Bill Murray.
That's so funny. All right, that was a typical day. That was, you know, we didn't have like a big project that we did, but just lots of little things, lots of organizing.
Yeah, chipping away.
Yeah,
got that cleared off.
Mm-hmm.
Also, look how cool the bookshop looks from this angle. It's like,
yeah,
got this, got back here.
Lots of texture.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I organized the classics, so now it's much more well organized and actually alphabetized, and
people already bought from it.
Yeah, and the things that are not classics that were up there are no longer up there, which is great. So there were, I mean, like over 100 books up there that were not classics, so I'm glad those are finally out of the
zone. Yeah, they're just old.
Yeah, there's a difference between
I'd say almost classics. Them. We probably mixed them all up together.
Yeah, we did. I remember that, yeah. So it was our fault, but I'm glad we changed that now. Any last words? Yeah.
No, we're just tired.
Yeah.
We were going to do nighttime, but I think we're both just sleepy.
Yeah.
So next time. If you want to see what we do after we close. Yeah. Bookshop besties at after dark.
Yeah. At night.
Good day.
Mm-hmm.
Productive.
Got lots to do tomorrow, but it'll be good. And that's all, folks.
See you next time.
Bye. Thanks for watching.